surprised me today. This trail ain't too many people out here, if any. Surprising.
Seen a bunch of walkers. A few walkers.
Yeah. Walkers and joggers and that, but usually this is not a bad day to ride. This is actually a real good day to ride.
May have to stop at the bench.
Okay.
Get a sip of water.
Alrighty. Not a problem.
We're up here at the bench, aren't we?
Yes, right up here.
Okay.
Doing good anyway.
Yeah.
Doing real good.
Did it. Here's something in the woods over there. But there's some stuff that might happen and will happen and I'm concerned about. And I have to make sure that I look like a reputable being. I think it's uphill right here.
That's kind of why I switched down. I dropped down a bit. Yeah, you got it. That's a horse hoof, and horses ain't allowed this far on this side of this trail.
I was kind of reluctant in putting that little post up about the library. Don't know if that'll come back bite me the butt or not.
Nah. I don't think it would. I can understand, you know, a library, you know, is supposed to be a library, you know, supposed to have everything accordingly, and if it doesn't, well then I don't classify it as a library.
What marker is that?
That should be the...
mile and a half.
Yeah, should be.
Okay.
Another marker.
Yeah. I think they got a dog with them.
Yeah.
Thanks. I'm not quite ready yet.
Okay, I know. I'm just hanging on to you so you don't go backwards.
Well, I'm not ready yet at all. I gotta stand here for a second. Matter of fact, I just got to
walk it out a little bit.
Yeah, they got a dog with them.
Oh, same one I seen last night.
Oh. Wait a minute.
Okay, I'm just holding it.
Okay.
Okay, bud.
How are you?
Hello, how are you?
Pretty golden retriever.
Yeah.
I know. That's the 3/4 mark. Okay. That's the 3/4 mark back there.
Yep. Mile was right up here.
Yeah, it's not seem so bad as it was 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
But then again, last 2 weeks ago, I did half more mile up.
Yeah, but still, you look at where your pace is now and your speed and your time frame. Nah, you're doing good. You're getting better. Like I said, you know, something that you just got to keep on, keep on. And like my case, you know, I try to get out of every day if all be possible for at least 4 miles, 4 or 5 miles. And if I can get a longer ride in, I'll give myself a longer ride in. But that's the one, that was the other reason why I upgraded bikes. Like I said, riding out, I can ride out in level zero where I'm going and wherever I need to go. And if I get tired, all I gotta do is just bump it up to level one or level two. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Slipped a little bit.
Said you'll get it. This thing gives you a good workout regardless.
Yeah, coming back's the worst.
Because usually coming down through here when I was on the track, I was usually in 5 or 6. Now I'm cruising right along with you in seconds. Between 2 and 3.
There's a mile up here.
Yeah, on the other side of this blue marker, the next marker up, that is mile mark.
Okay. Here at the bench for me.
Yeah, it's down around the bend and then down a little bit further.
Yeah, I may have to stop and get some water.
Okay. Hey, like I said, You need to stop. You dictate the pace. I'm right yeah. along with you.
Yeah, up here at the bench, I'll probably have to stop.
Okay.
Get some water.
Sounds
Stretch
like
my legs again. Coming back's always the worst.
Yeah, because you got a slight, until you get past Dalton's Bridge, then over Chestnut Creek, that last bridge, it's kind of a slight grade, not very much, but it's there. Pretty much is going to start leveling out.
Yeah, I feel a lot level here. Not going as fast as it was.
No, see, and that's to be expected on the way back. Like you were saying, you know, you try to save your energies for the return trip. Take it slow and gradual going out, you know, then use the reserves and that on the difficult parts on the return.
Divots.
Yeah, this got wet in that creosol. Starts coming back up.
Where's that bench at?
It's up there by the marker. You're almost there.
Yeah, it's also. You built some railing right there.
That's very good, that's what they're doing, sure. Surprisingly, man, it's not a bad day out. Like I said, we've only seen walkers and joggers.
Yep.
There's the bench right there on the other side of the marker.
Well, it's that rock, isn't it?
No, see, it's on the other side of that mile marker.
Oh. Yeah. It's the mile marker I'm thinking. For a mile.
Yep. Three, four,
be nice if they had the benches at the markers.
Yeah.
But they don't. Yeah, I'm gonna stop up here.
Okay.
Stretch my legs.
Alright. Sounds like a plan.
I wonder if I ought to call home, tell them, start coming up here. Well, I don't know. Maybe I can get it.
Tell them you're about 3/4 of a mile out. You know?
It'll take what? 20 minutes to get here?
Yeah. You're looking at, I'd say, 25. About 20, 25 minutes, give or take.
It's 12:10.
Still recording.
Oh yeah, I'll leave it on. I get about an hour and a half battery. Or an hour and 45 minutes actually. So for trips like this I can use probably about 80% of what I have. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start watching some night footage at home, making sure I'm keeping everything in check, because
yeah,
she's already brought it up in court once, and the judge said that's relevant to the situation. This is about you and your ex-husband.
It is.
Not about you and your ex-husband's family.